This morning as well, the search resuming now for a small plane that has gone missing.
On board is the president of a local company. We can tell you the plane disappeared right near the border of Virginia and West Virginia. For more on the latest information this morning, we're going live to Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Nicotra. Amber.
You know, with each minute that passes, the worry just continues to build for the three people who are still missing this morning. We can tell you that rescue crews are hoping that once the sun comes out, they'll be able to get out there and continue that search as soon as possible. Now, on that plane, we've learned that the pilot is 52-year-old Michael Fiore Garone of Allegheny Township. He made a distress call Sunday night, then lost contact with air traffic controllers. He was flying 52-year-old Chaz Armitage Jr. and 49-year-old Laura Stettmeyer. The three were headed towards Johnstown when the plane went missing somewhere over the mountains between Virginia and West Virginia. Now, Armitage is a local business owner. He's president of Uncle Charlie's Sausage in Parks Township. And while search crews canvass a wide area searching for the three, people who know them are just filled with shock and worry.
They told us about what happened because none of us knew except for them. So they told us and before we started, we just said a little prayer of silence and hope they find them.
Now, yesterday, rescue crews had to stop that search because the weather wasn't cooperating. So, of course, they're hoping that today will be much better weather-wise so they can get out there. And they hope to do that, again, as soon as the sun comes up. Reporting live, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.